World Consumer Right Day has come and gone. Here in Nigeria, do you know we have 8 major rights that protects consumers? Do you know those rights? Well, today on the program Street File, brought to you by ConnectNigeria.com, we shall be talking to Lagosians to find out their opinions as regards to consumer rights. I'm your host, William Zuzomba, telling you to stay tuned and follow me on this interesting journey. You are watching Street File, brought to you by ConnectNigeria.com.
Consumer rights, whenever you are engaging with any product, you first look at the expiring dates. Then you look at the registration number. So that one, as it those are the established body that you can guarantee on that before it can be produced, it must have passed all necessary tests through NAFDAC. And then you look at the expiry dates before you can even say you are going to buy, not to talk of consuming it.
I believe that a consumer should have the right, you know, if you are spending your money, you should be protected. Because a lot of things are happening out there. And in this era of recession, if you earn your money, you should not waste it. So the government should legislate if there is none in place.
Customer has a right to request for the rights, the genuine products. He has a right to sue the company if the products he requested for are not given to him. A consumer has the right to publications about articles or anything relating to it. A consumer has the right to protest about a particular product. The customer is always right. So the consumer has the right to request for more quality for the goods they need. You know, and
I don't know much about consumers' rights, but what I know basically is that as a consumer, you have a right to consume whatever commodity you've chosen to consume. And then you also have the right to know the content of what you're consuming. And you also have the right to protest if there is need for you, such that if what you're consuming is not of good quality. As a consumer, you have the right to speak out to the producers that this is they're not maintaining the standard as it is.
Consumer rights is all about getting the good product, and at the right time. It should come at the right time, and it should be the perfect product that we can consume. Product I choose for, I go for, should be the one you bring for me. Not me going to say, bring this one, and you bring the other one. It will make sense.
I really don't know how many, to be honest. Because there is no awareness, as far as I'm concerned. But I believe they are there, but they are dormant, kind of.
But we have a right, obviously. Number one is to hear your views, and number two is there's a return policy for consumers, and also a warranty period for depending on the goods you are talking about. When they're consumers, in other words, when it's an instant thing that, you know, consumables, they have a right to basically talk about the quality. And that's why we, as a government, government needs to also look into this rights and set up a well structured system that looks into this, because lots of consumers do not know the rights.
Well, I know there are a lot of NGOs who are civil rights activists about the consumer rights, but in terms of government, I don't know, because there's a lot that the government has hidden from the people, and a lot of people don't even have time to go for quality. Everybody in Nigeria is more of going for quantity, because these rights are not protected. Because if the rights are protected, you see, when the government builds a mall, or for example, it's usually more expensive for people to, you know, go there and purchase from, except for some average class. But on the local community, say people going to the roadside, which of course is, they have the right to good nutrition. And this food kind of gets poisoned, and a lot of people are suffering from food poisoning, and there's nothing that can be done about it.
So then about Nashima, it's Nashima that normally analyze the law of consumer. I know little about it then, but I can't say more about the law. But I know that, let's say, Nigeria Commerce industry that are the ones that give the law to the people.
So you've heard it all from the opinions of Lagosians when it comes to consumer rights. Remember, you can watch this episode of the program on our website, www.connectnigeria.com, and you can watch our videos on YouTube and also follow us and engage us on social media at ConnectNigeria on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram. Until we come your way, same time, same network, I remain your host, William Tuzumba, and it has been Street Files, brought to you by ConnectNigeria.com. Bye, guys.
Looking for a business? Log on to ConnectNigeria.com.
If you like the video you just watched and want more, subscribe now. To watch more videos, click on Watch More Videos.